Hello everybody, and welcome back to my channel. This channel, whatever channel, this thing you're watching right now. So, as some of you may know, because I don't know, I keep it a pretty big secret, that I am a big fan of Britney Spears, and she has a new album coming out on August 26th, and there's my plug. Ooh, yeah, okay, anyway. She's been releasing some promo tracks. One of them is called Clumsy, that I thoroughly enjoy. One of her fan sites, Britney Galaxy, had put out this thing to do a Clumsy dance contest. And I have a feeling I'm pretty sure I missed the actual contest part of it, but I still wanted to make a video because I think it's hilarious. Love the song, and I love Britney, and I love acting like a fool on camera. I think that's also a huge secret, don't tell anyone. So I just would like it noted that I am a professional dancer, so this is pretty epic. Watch carefully because you may learn something. Without further ado, this is my Britney Clumsy dance video submission entry, whatever, just for the fun of it kind of thing.
But I love how you go down head first and style it out again and again. Clumsy, keep on bumping into you, banging all over this bedroom again and again. Call me a fool, call me insane, but don't call it a day. Closer to you, closer to pain, it's better than far away. Banging all over this bedroom, Clumsy, Clumsy. Banging all over this bedroom, Clumsy, Clumsy. Banging all over this bedroom, banging all over this bedroom, again and again and again and again and again and again.
Call me a fool, call me insane, but don't call it a day. Closer to you, closer to pain, it's better than far away.
I'm a professional. So dance! Got candy in my hands tonight, baby! What? I'm not sure, but I'm a professional something. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to subscribe to my channel. I put out new videos every Wednesday-ish, somewhere in there. Every week. They are out every week for your enjoyment. Yeah, because I know you love it. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna start singing again. Sorry.
I feel it already. I'm always missing you before the goodbye. Yeah.